have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for a contest that lies ahead. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way.
Forward it goes. To the left it goes, played back in, looking for space out wide, and he heaves it forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He's looking to get there first, gets it back. A gentle affair so far. What a delicate ball. Needs to get it forward quickly. Dashing forward at pace. Pushes it out wide. He's got it and he's got time. That's been lever clear. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Looking to break out here. Aimed low and direct. Forward it goes. Over to the left. Battles to win it back.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game is just different.
Takes it out to the wing. And he's going long. Little chip. No, not quite. Rushed off the ball there. It was on the back foot. He's got away. Hoists it high. Good ball. A play for a goal kick. Tackle. Well, with that tackle, ball won cleanly. Could move up a gear here. And he's on it as a hit! Decent enough try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
He's got options out wide. And it's got through. Cut out in the nick of time. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution. Tries to get it forward quickly. Eventually thwarted without doing any harm. He's had a look. He's been bundled over. That is a foul. He's going to have his name taken. There's a making their point. The ref clearly isn't interested. He's gave them all away.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
Going for goal! And a second time! That's caused a worry or two.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. To win it back. Half-time whistle goes. So another team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. And we are up to the break. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. Already up and running for the second half. So, deadlock still as the second half begins. Real chance to break. Here it comes. Oh, flagged up.
May have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Can he finish? It's gone a long way up and away. Played into space out wide. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Chance here, and it's whisked clear. Forward it goes,
plays it through.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Goal is still inside, really getting onto the front foot. Some tackling here, and that was a perfect example. Chance to break. Oh, good interception. Gets it upfield. Done very well to intervene. Look forward. What does he try from here? Looked the likely outcome.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
A 1-0 lead established.
Look, you can't deny that it's a blow, but this game is far from unsalvageable.
Out wide to the right. It's a brilliant
interception. That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Getting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Is on.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Chance to shoot. The shot's on!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break. Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
He's looked long this time. Turns and goes back. Stitch defending, but that'll do.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
That is lovely footwork. The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Plays it out to the flank.
Played into them. He's had a goal! In again. It's a fabulous position. Goes for goal! And in it goes! Two up now and they are cruising.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
There's going to be another change here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. Aimed well and direct. And he's there to cut it out. Forward it goes. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Oh, that's neat. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. Your final thoughts, Jim?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit and getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you. to everybody. Welcome to our coverage of the first day of the competition. Maybe an overused phrase, but everyone really does start out equal on this day. Stature and reputation and history, all irrelevant, albeit momentarily. This is the game everybody, no matter who they support, can be just a little bit hopeful about. Maybe it's their turn. Just maybe. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. So the teams are ready to go as we all bask just for a moment in that special feel-good factor you tend only to get on days like this.
You know, I think that's true, Peter. I think fans and players alike need to change every so often, and a different has been fouled there.
Forward it goes, going through, there's no flag, he's got options out wide, towering header, that's a half-decent try.
Oh, maybe it was one of those moments when he just caught it too well.
Get it forward quickly. He just whacks it away. Looks to thread it through. The chance to the score. 0-0 it remains. Long and direct. He's gone for it! Yes, it's there! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, registering that crucial first goal has now given them more incentive and motivation to take this on.
Plenty waiting in the middle. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. For a throw-in. That's offside. Yes, it is.
It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust a little mistimed run.
Wide to the right. Let's make sure that that won't get through. Pushes it out wide. The shot's on! It's in! They have come roaring back! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Certainly made things interesting.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Forward it goes. Looking to break out here. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter, quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Coming up to half-time, leading, and it's looking pretty good. He's got away. Helps available out wide. And he's there to cut it out. Made towards the front then. Pulls out on the left. Now, cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. A great ball! And he's fouled him there. He's gone for the shots. Either side really getting hold of the ball. There's the whistle for half-time. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be indeed.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. Well, we're already into the second period. We've got a change to either side during the break. And it's got through. Defending, but that'll do. Tried to play it through.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Well played, he saw that coming. One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Just brushed off the ball there.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Sorted that out. It's come loose. Both sides a bit too casual in possession. Shot a goal! What about it? And this is getting better and better. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking. The finish was made a lot easier.
So the lead now is 2.
Well, that goal should be a big game changer. It's certainly been a big mood changer.
Here it comes. Can he put it away?
have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Oh, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And he's there to hoof it away. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Into the middle.
The intervention was very necessary.
Tries to stroke it through. He's had a shot! Deeps it to safety. Aimed long and direct. Looking for space out wide. Into space out wide.
Cut out in the nick of time.
Now the breakaway.
Forward it goes.
Can he finish?
That's a real chance missed.
And he could have eased the pressure on his team by taking them within one of an equaliser.
Into some space. He's left his man. Got a sight of goal here.
Knocks it away.
Oh, he's been flattened there.
Can he put it away?
Oh, he's brought him down, and it is a penalty.
So a big, big chance now from 12 yards.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score, and obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
To increase the lead.
Calm as you like, and they're running away with it!
He was just never going to miss.
Well, he took a chance, hoping that the goalkeeper would dive, and that's exactly what he did.
So now the difference is three.
So not long left in this now.
Aimed long and direct.
He's got options out wide.
Can he get the shot away?
It's a corner. Played it short. It's a brilliant interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
That looks a foul. The referee's given it. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application.
Face to face with the keeper, and he's away. Is it in? Shot and save.
And it's been taken short.
He's had a look. That's been won straight back.
forward it goes.
And that is it, the referee has seen enough. Well, it was tense to start with, but all smiles now. Deservedly, they are through. To summarise what we've seen today then, Jim.
Listen, it was fairly emphatic. To move on to the next round with as big a winning margin, I think can only benefit their campaign. A springboard win and a very buoyant outlook.